Wait.
Read under box for secret message.
Oh, is this like another? I'm getting excited.
Open box for secret.
Well, no shit. I've already opened it. Astrology, horoscopes.
One day, Matt and I were out with Cassandra and a couple other girls. We were eating at Takaya, and they just were all talking about signs, and I was just sitting there. I was just like, shut up. I do not believe
it. You were not buying it. You were just like, horoscopes are bullshit. I don't believe in any of it. It is all hocus pocus.
But you know what? Let me look up mine. Let me prove to you guys that
this isn't real.
Check my horoscope. Everything matches. Checked everybody else's horoscopes. None of them match mine.
You are a true Scorpio.
That's something Scorpio would do.
That is something a Scorpio would do. Doubt the horoscopes, look it up, and be like, it's true.
And we started looking up everybody else's horoscopes, and everybody matches their horoscopes. It just doesn't make sense to
exactly.
me.
Exactly. You're determined, but a bit of a
said something about like, you don't want to the Scorpio. You don't want to lie to a Scorpio. You don't want to betray a Scorpio. And that's me.
Isn't there like some meme? Like it was like on Valentine's Day, make sure you wear condoms because nobody wants to give birth to a Scorpio.
Why? You know why it hurt me? Because I believe in it a little though.
Yeah.
Someone like that wish to never hurt me.
Like, we see an article that was like the top signs that are the toughest to love. And it was like number one, Scorpio. But for me, I'm at the very bottom. I'm a Cancer. I'm romantic. I'm loyal.
Your glass someone knocked because we're going to have a heated discussion. Oh, so okay. Good. Mm-mm. No, I'm not opening that.
Just open the door.
No, what is that?
No. My question is, how did they even know you're here?
You just got here like 5 minutes ago.
Who is it? It's like David pulling something. There's something inside of it.
I'm not opening it. I'm not touching that.
Dude, I'm freaking out right now.
Grab it.
No, I'm not touching that.
Why?
Have you seen movies? Ain't there something in it?
It says your name first, though, which means it's more your package than my package. So just bring it in. Stop being a baby.
Pick it up slowly.
Okay, it's light. It's very light.
Okay, that's good. I love surprises, kind of.
This isn't working. I'm not very strong.
Oh, no, wait.
Read under box for secret message.
Oh, is this like another mystery? I'm getting excited.
Open box for secret.
Well, no, I've already opened it.
Why did they do that?
What was the point?
We were opening the box anyway. Open the box for secret message. Like, we weren't going to see Tim, Matt, and Zayna not open it.
It's like open box for secret message. Open at your own risk.
No.
I'm good. You can take that outside. I'm not opening it.
No. Oh my god. You don't know what that is. How are you going to grab that so fast? What's wrong with you?
Oh, okay. Okay. Open at your own risk.
He took all the damn knives here.
I know.
He left me with two cups and peanut butter.
Open it slowly.
Ah! Wait, Zane!
Give me a damn heart attack.
Yeah?
It's working.
You open it. I open this box.
No s***.
Another envelope.
I'm not scared. I'm annoyed.
No.
I opened enough. Here, your turn.
Okay, fine.
No, it's not.
It's another envelope.
We got something here. Okay.
Who is this person?
I don't like them. They're not funny.
They ain't cute. This is not clever. It's annoying. You know what? I don't need any of this. I want the mystery just to end now.
No.
This is like what my aunt used to do on Christmas. I thought she was being funny.
By the way, guys, we still don't know who this is from because it has no name anywhere.
Okay.
Your biggest fan ever.
Who? Okay, it says, hey boys.
Hey boys.
Hey boys. Hope we didn't scare you two too much. We tried sending you a box of our brand new Two Hats beer, but we don't know what happened to it.
Oh my god. I was supposed to be sending a whole box of Two Hats beer and never came.
So they gave us a mystery?
Baby, they gave us a mystery.
They know us too well.
I know. Finish it.
Went missing between last night and this morning. We don't have too much info other than for what's on the back of this card. XOXO, Two Hats
Girl.
It's a key.
Oh my god, did they really clickbait us?
They did.
I love the arrow in the circle. They know us too well.
Like, clearly we see there's a key and it's on a tree.
But where's this tree?
I don't know.
Is it like outside?
Can't be someone's backyard. It has to be like a park. But there's no, there's like 10 parks around us. Like, how do we know which park it is?
I don't know, it's like a sticker.
Oh my God. Ooh, I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh wait, go back to your old roots. Remember where you started.
Where we started? Denny House
at your old house there was that park.
The park right across the street.
Yes.
Oh my God, it's there.
Let's go.
Oh my God, oh my God. No, there's no way it's there.
It has to be. Where
there's not, dude, that's so dangerous. Who's there?
I'm good. I'm gonna stay right here.
You tell me what's at the park, and I'll meet up with you. You see if the coast is clear, and I'll meet up with you there.
Zane, we are two detectives. You do not let me go solo.
We gon' figure this out. Solve this mystery.
There it is.
Oh my God, Matt.
That's so creepy.
Like, how do they know where all this stuff is? Like, how do they know where to-
Are they watching us right now?
Is there another clue?
What are we supposed to do with this key?
Hold on, is it up here? Is there another clue up here? Hold on, let me try to climb this.
Matt, are we supposed to meet someone here?
I don't know. I think they're watching us, Zane.
Hold on, I just got a text. 1 second.
Another clue?
It texted me on my phone. Read it.
It says, the key you found is for one specific lock. And this specific lock is on a specific box. And this specific box...
That is not necessary.
It's a lot of specifics. It's a bit redundant. And this specific box is at someone's house. And that someone is the creator of all things, the king of all kings, the greatest human has ever known. No one can destroy him.
We know who it is.
All right, creator of all things, king of all kings.
David Dobrik.
At his house.
Okay, well, David's not home. He's not answering his phone, so I'm sure he'll just let us in. We can just sneak in. He'll let us in. Come on, we're good. So. Anyways, we gotta figure this out.
We gotta solve this mystery. David's probably watching us on security cameras right now. Well, I don't see it in here.
What did they say? It was a box? Specific box. Hey, Matt, let's get to searching. Come on.
We get a knife and just cut open the teddy bear.
Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
I mean, they're not gonna hide it. I feel like they put it in plain sight for us to see it.
Like, I'm not trying to spend too much time on this.
I just wanna get my beer and let's get out of here.
Well, then if it's not inside, it must be outside.
Oh, Zane, I think I found something.
I've never even been down here.
You know, David's house is like a fortress.
It's like a suitcase.
And it looks like a safe with a lock on it.
And that looks really sketchy and I'm not gonna touch it.
I'll see you in the car. What?
Why do you always make, you? Oh, you don't wanna get this on video?
No.
Me opening up the treasure, I'm gonna keep it for myself.
Mind if I
It's the wrong key.
Oh my God!
Look closely at the first note. The first note we got.
Did you solve the first note? Matt, did you lose the first note?
No, I got it.
So we look closely.
Why is that capitalized and that's lowercase? Oh. Isn't that weird? Like, they wrote everything in caps except for this note.
Oh, so wait, there are lowercase letters in this one? E. E.
Oh my God, hold on. Okay, grab a pen here. Let's circle all of them.
We gon' figure it out.
So it's E. E's lowercase. This E is lowercase.
It got A.
A.
T.
E.
A.
H.
R.
C.
C.
Heath. I see Heath. Wait.
I noticed Heath's letters too. Hold on.
So basically, it's what do they call it? Like an anagram? And we have to scramble the letters into the next clue.
Okay, so if we have, if you're saying Heath, we have H E A T H. What letters do we have left?
Ray R. Heath Erase.
We miss one. The L. The L.
Okay, L. All right, this is what we have right now, guys.
Heath RSL.
Okay.
Heath RSL? What the hell does that mean?
Sorrel.
Raquel. Cereal.
Cereal.
Go to Heath's house and look in the cereal box. You think that's the clue?
It has
that's
to be the
thing.
Clue.
If it's Heath and cereal.
Should I call Heath and ask if he has cereal?
Yes.
Yo, Heath.
Yo, what's up?
Would you happen to have any cereal?
Yeah, why? That's really weird. I just bought cereal for the first time like a couple days ago.
That's okay. So weird.
We can't really talk much about it. I'll tell you later, but we just got to come to your house right now.
What?
We'll see you later.
Great.
We're here. What's up, man? No time to talk, buddy. We gotta go right to the kitchen. Let's go, baby, in the kitchen.
It's in the pantry, relax.
Baby, I got it. Yeah, that's it. There, dude.
You just bought some, you already ate half a bag.
Hey, I was hungry. I'm having breakfast.
All right, so basically, a couple days ago, you had sent me a whole box of beer, and it just went missing.
I don't get what that has to do with my cereal. What are you? Well, we found a clue, and it was like an anagram, and it said Heath cereal.
It does. I know it doesn't make sense, but just let us do our thing, and I'll explain that later.
Hey, are you on drugs?
No.
Wait, I think I see something.
You see it?
Oh my God. Okay. Get the clue. You're making a mess. Cereal's all over the place. Stop with the cereal.
Cereal number. In a box of cereal.
Oh my! Don't
so what are we gonna do with that?
You to clean
what the fuck are
you
gonna
say? Yeah, baby, you clean out that. We'll talk later. We gotta go.
Why don't you just buy another beer? I don't get it.
No, I'm not paying $12 for a pack of beer. We're gonna figure this out, right, Matt?
Right.
Zane, just get more beer.
No, I have to figure this out. It doesn't make sense.
For a beer bottle.
You know, I'm not. Move. All right. Bye, man. I'll talk to you later.
That's my plants. Jesus.
He doesn't understand it.
Let's go. Bye, Heath.
Hope you guys get on your drug trip soon.
What are we gonna do with the serial number barcode?
I don't know. Do we have to go buy a scanner? Like, those are hundreds of dollars. Are you kidding?
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
Let me look for one real quick. There's no way you can find cheap scanners.
No, Zane, I'm telling you, man, the only way we can get that thing scanned is if we buy a scanner and they're hundreds of dollars. Okay, wait, how much do Two Hats beers sell for?
I'm not exactly sure, but I didn't want to spend money on it.
Well, you were about to spend like $100 on a scanner.
Dang, you're right. Okay, let's look it up real quick. You're not gonna believe how much it costs.
How much?
What would you think a normal pack of beer costs?
Like $12.
$12 for a six pack, right? It costs $4.99.
Wait, what?
Yes.
What?
Dude, that's what I'm saying.
$4.99?
Nuts.
We're getting some right now.
Right now. Let's go.
You wasted my time. All of that hunt just to find out that these beers were $4.99?
I'm sorry. I should have looked it up before.
Well, I can't wait to taste it.
I can't wait either. Let's go. There he is with the Two Hats.
Wow. They have pineapple and lime, which sounds like a really good time.
I like those rhymes, baby.
Oh, man. I think I found my new favorite beer. Really crisp. It's very light.
Man, there's just so many words I can say about this beer. But I can't because I'm gonna keep drinking.
Mystery solved.
Woo!
The case is closed.
So let's go to the rest of the group and see what they think about this beer.
Two Hats, natural lime flavor.
Keep in mind that I'm not a beer drinker, so my taste buds could be different for beer.
Wow.
This is great.
Doesn't feel like I'm being bad to myself.
Honestly, feels like the way I would describe it, it's like a salad in beer form.
Since you don't drink beer, do you appreciate this type of beer?
I appreciate the beer, but you know what I don't appreciate, Zane? Oh. You sneaking into my house. Yeah, I saw you on my security camera.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm fine with it. I'm okay with you.
Great, because this is a sponsored video, that's why.
Also, the brand wants me to let everybody know that I'm fine with you sneaking into my house.
Yes.
Totally fine with
it. Great, you see, you heard it here first. So this is the beer that I was talking about.
This is that you raided my pantry for.
Yeah. Heath is a big beer drinker, so he's very picky.
A beer connoisseur.
Try it.
I'm going.
You gotta waft it a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay. You can write much your book.
No joke. Like, it's actually really good.
It's better than.
Baby, you can't talk about other beer brands like that.
But it is. I don't know.
Mariah. Get your ass over here. Don't worry. She's over 21 years old.
It's really good.
I'm like sweating already. Look how I'm holding it. I'm 21, I swear.
Guess how much a pack of those are.
How, like a 12 pack or a 6 pack?
A 6 pack.
I would say probably like $8, $9.
$4.99.
Wait, what?
Nuts.
That shit cheaper than water, man.
Right?
Imagine you could spend that much money on like a real 6 pack.
I have pineapple too.
Well, bust the.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Shout out to Ghost and Noah. Thank you so much for keeping up with all my stuff and watching all my videos. I really appreciate it. For the last person to try out a brand new Two Hats beer, Jason, go ahead and give it a try.
The hell was that?
Did you not like it?
Not like it? No, I loved it.
Then why'd you spit it out?
Because I couldn't believe it was in my own mouth. This is the most incredible beer I've ever tasted.
That's ready for it.
Goodbye, mother.